Old, brave, and smart. An elder in many circumstances. The hierarchy occurs naturally in a coalition of wild male cheetahs. Female cheetahs are solitary in the wild. But I've seen them create hierarchies in a captive environment. They display dominance and there's a clear leader. As in this case, where the elder of these three shows initiative. That looks comfortable.
Sorry.